After closure of AngloGold Ashanti mines in Obuasi, small-scale mining kept the city going until government introduced a ban. Despite reactivation of the mine, the town is yet to come alive again. Small-scale miners are unable to return to work due to the huge cost of mobilizing resources even after the ban has been lifted. Here is Maxwell Safwedu, who has been unemployed for about 2 years.
Even President Olakufo-Addo came up. He thought of having a means to clamp down all the illegal miners in our area. Therefore, such actions brought about unemployment, which all of us don't have any solution towards that.
The community mining program introduced by government is expected to be the game changer for miners. Dr. Nadeide Tegu explains.
Whoever is mining without a license, we want to put them all together on one site so that we don't have people just mining any place that they want. So specific land site will be given to them, and then they will all mine as a community instead of everybody trying to do some kind of mining. It is mainly for people within the communities. If at the end of the day we've had people within the community satisfied, adjoining communities can come in, and then it extends to other people who are interested in mining. The small-scale mining industry has and will always be for Ghanaians, and the law is specific on that, and so it's an area only for Ghanaians.
About 4,000 people have been registered to benefit from the 850-acre mine site at Adansia Krofrom, a concession previously owned by AngloGold Ashanti. Here at the site, construction workers busily panel metal containers being used as clinics and administrative offices for their activity. Field for gold processing plant is being prepared, all geared towards ensuring sustainable mining. Minister for Chieftaincy and Religious Affairs, Samuel Kofi Jamesi, explains how the proceeds will be shared.
And the sharing plan will include those who invested in the mining, those who are working on the mining site, the community, the district assembly, the traditional councils, you know, and then also there will be money available for reclamation and money available to ensure the people who work in those areas. So it means that everything is well sorted out, you know. It's well planned to the extent that the community itself will have the benefits direct.
Even though small-scale miners in Obuasi are for the program, they want more processes to be allowed into the field to allow for competition. Leader Kofi Adams explains. The new mill processing machines to be constructed isn't something we are familiar with. We want them to give space to our local ones so we can have them in the enclave. This will present our miners with options so that the business will benefit us
all.
Despite the concerns, Mr. Adams and his colleagues are convinced community mining provides better alternative than the previous systems. Nana Ojima reporting.